manage this with Bain. I work for STFC and I'm the intellectual property manager. On a day-to-day basis, I manage the portfolio of intellectual property for the STFC, and that comprises between 55 and 65 patent families. An abundance of copyright in our software, our processes, our procedures, our papers, and around 22 trademarks. I tend to manage that through an IP policy, which is available on our external website. So if you worked with us, you can see who will own the intellectual property at the end of that project. At any one time, we've got about 1,500 scientists and engineers working across all of our sites, and they create an awful lot of intellectual property. With my role, I get to work a lot with industry. We try to tailor our licensing deals to suit the company that we're going to work with at the end of the day and make it as feasible as possible for that technology to get to market. STFC is the most enormously collaborative organisation. We do have a lot of intellectual property that has been jointly created between academic partners and ourselves, and we try to treat that in the most commercially appropriate manner. And we will always treat our partners as fairly as possible so that they will have an equal share or a share related to their intellectual contribution in that intellectual property. It's obviously always fun and interesting, especially from my perspective, where I'm bringing something different, bringing the intellectual property, the legal side of things. People here love to talk about what they're doing. You can have somebody who's an honorary professor of the university, who's very well celebrated in their area, and they are accessible, and they do love to talk about what they do, and they are used to explaining that to you in terms that are easily understood. Those people are accessible to you here if you come to STFC. People are becoming more aware of intellectual property. People are certainly becoming more aware of the impact agenda. What is good for me is that people come to me now and tell me if they think there's something that might be important that we should look after. We also have an online and very easily accessible non-disclosure agreement portal, so that anybody who is going to disclose any intellectual property, is going to discuss anything with anybody, they're aware now that there are implications associated with that. So they will sign on to that. Should they discuss anything in that meeting that we want to patent at a later date, we still can. I'm always working with very interesting and intelligent people. I love working with all the inventors here at STFC, and also the inventors that I meet from the wider community in our campus companies. Every day is a challenge, and it's always interesting.